Right, I'm going to use this first stash.
Don't do that, you freaky. Who is that, you?
Nice times. And now upstairs. In the second floor. Alright.
But yo. Yo! You kidding me? No way!
What's up, lads? It's your boy Justin the Soul. Welcome back to a brand new video, guys. Do you remember the abandoned villa where I got pranked by that crazy dude behind me? Where he took the ladder away? Well, I was on the second floor. But now we are back at night, fam. So it's much creepier, much crazier, and more dangerous, guys, than at day, because we can't see nothing. But guys, I want you to smash that like. If you're going to see something in the background, like a whisper or anything else, let me know in the comments below. Let me know which time you'd see. If you can, take a screenshot, send it on my Twitter. All my social links in the description below. So definitely, guys, spam me on my social media, especially Twitter. Spam me there, spam the comments of this video right now. If you're new, subscribe, put notifications on, so you stay up to date for more crazy videos like this. I know I look weird with my Madonna here, but it's protecting my neck. Also, I got a surprise for him right now. So guys, I'll see you in the video. Cable and
holy crap,
and we need to walk through a very creepy sort of bushes, a lot of grass. It's much creepier, I swear, guys, legit creepier than a day, because a day we can see everything right now, but now we can see nothing. And he, that crazy ass, saw something here, very large, just like a very large figure or something here standing in this part. Well, he was put on his flashlight, and that got already the chills for me. But he is a very, he can see spirits very good, guys, because it's in his family. His family is, what is holy shit? Oh. What the hell? Did you hear that, fams? There is something legit here, man. You heard it too, man. Mm-hmm. Alright, what the heck I was saying? So his own can talk to spirits, guys. She has a very special gift, and the gift is that she can talk with the paranormal fans. So that's maybe the reason why he can see the ghost too. It's in the family. So yeah. What the heck was doing, man? Look, guys, you can see the snow. It's melting right now, but there are some snow left on the grounds. Alright. Look, fam, how freaky creepy that is. That villa is freaky as hell at night. It's maybe all empty, but yo, the building is huge as hell, man, I swear. There are a lot of hiding rooms here. But there are actually some people talking, but I don't know where the heck the comments came from. Damn. Right. Yo, what the heck was this? We then saw this. What? What the? No way. No way. You put the stairs, the ladder back again, previous time.
Man.
Guys, this ladder was laying on the ground right now. Look. No way. Okay, that's definitely better now, Jesus. No way. I remember that that door was opened, not closed, you know? Oh man, I hope there is no one here right now, man. What the heck? Why you should put that ladder again? Back again. I don't know if there's a lot of people came here, but you. Oh my god,
so confused right now, man. Fams, I'm really confused right now. Legit confused.
Yo! Yo, you closed it. Okay. I thought it was open, but I remember that Rodrigo closed that garage door again previous time.
Also, if you haven't yet seen that video, make sure to check out the link in the description and check out part 1. It's a very nice video, guys. We discovered some crazy things at days on DVD. If you haven't yet seen it, make sure to watch it, leave a like and comment something. We really appreciate it, fams. We're going to do something crazy today right now, and that is that we going to split. He's going to start on the upper floors, and no, I'm not going to take it that way. Just like he did with me. I'm not going to do that. Because I'm not that ego type. Alright, fans, I'm going to start on the main floor right now. So let's do this. And yeah, it's going to be insane. Especially for him.
Yeah. Okay.
Toen dat er een in die kamer zit, want hier een heel open stek, ik heb alleen maar kamers.
Ja. Alright, do it. I'm going to start when I'm there. You ready for that, man?
Yeah. I have always seen it, but where are you going?
Yeah. We can meet together there, at the stairs that was standing there, okay? You ready for it?
Yeah.
Alright. So, thanks. We're going to do a split up again, just like we did at the home with swimming pool. That was crazy, man, and that swimming pool was literally haunted. But now I'm going to explore the main floor, baby, on my own. So if now something happened to me, it's the last footage of Jeff Stidics right now, fam. So let's do this. And my flashlight is dying right now, Jesus Christ. Yo, that door is... Oh my god, that is heavy and load. I'm now at the kitchen on my own right now, fam. And I already got scared. Jesus. Yo! Even that was split away. Someone burned the face, look, fams. No way. Yo. Oh my god, that's so creepy, man. That's pretty loud. Jesus, I cannot believe that I'm here right now on my own. Pretty dark because my flashlight died and I forgot my batteries and my car. Jesus Christ. I'm sorry, guys, that you can't see. I'm barely not so good right now because my flashlight is dying and I forgot my freaking batteries right now. But anyways, fam, like I said, I'm going to prank my buddy Rodrigo right now. So that's the reason why I told him to go upstairs on his own, because I have some plans for him right now. So guys, definitely wait for that, and it's going to be epic as hell, I swear. I'm going to use this bar and I'm going to throw it somewhere right now. And I know where I'm going to throw it. Oh shit. Alright, fams. Yo!
Bruh! Did he stalk me?
What?
Did he stalk me?
No! I was all the time here, man, I swear. I just heard a brick falling down in the grass. I swear to God, man.
Bruh! There's echo on the trap.
Yeah?
And when I talk over the trap, they are here. I smit in my stock right now, there's a bus.
No way, man. I didn't hear anything, man, I swear.
kletter de buur uit.
Ik heb niet gewet. Gast, are you freaky me now? Are you joking or not?
Nee.
Where was that stick? Okay, he just told me that someone thrown a stick to him right now. You.
I can't believe it, man.
I can't believe it, man, that someone thrown a stick right to you right now.
No way.
What? No way.
Yeah.
No way, man. I didn't hear anything, I swear.
Ik stond daar op de trap, ik was juist hier naar beneden aan het komen. Met dat hier zo achter die draai staat, met ik er die stok 3-4 keer kletsen.
Ben! No way, man.
Dat is heel rust mee.
Ben! No!
Je moet als een beetje video doen.
I didn't do anything, I swear. Like I said, I just heard a brick falling down in the grass, man.
Ja, dat was een bit, man.
Yeah, but why would I throw a brick on the grass outside? Look, mijn batterie is dying right now.
Boven is er niemand, ik heb alle kamers gekeken, ik heb de zolder gekeken.
Alright, so nobody is upstairs, okay, good. Was het kunnen?
Ja, die deur wel, die is niet omgaan. Dus dat ik vast.
Yep. The crazy thing is that someone put ladder there and previous time we let ladder on the ground. So, That's weird. Yo, I go to the floor right now, okay? Alright, good luck. Downstairs is nothing. Alright, Simon, so we're now legit on my own at the second floor. A lot of rooms. Oh my god, this is the craziest part here. Jesus. Oh my god, Simon, this is so creepy at night. I swear. Damn it. My freaking camera is dying right now, man, I swear. This is not cool. Yo. Actually, like I said, I threw that stick to him and he has freaked out because someone threw the stick, so I'm so... This is so funny now, but I'm not done with him. I know if he can hear me, but I need to whisper because he can hear me that I throw the stick to him right now. But then I have to do something else right now. So David, stay tuned for that. Alright, we are here back then. No way. Holy shit, guys, this is creepy as hell. What the hell? Hey! No way! No freaky way! Yo! Hey! No freaky way! No way, dude. Yo, what the fuck was?
Ik heb dus gemerkt. Ik stond in daar.
No way, man.
Kijk man, die rug.
No way.
Ja. Daarom dat ik in de huis heb gekregen.
What the hell? No way. No way. I can't see nothing anymore because my flashlight is dying. No.
Ik weet dat juist like eerst iemand vluchten. Ik had al eventjes zien. Ik had al last gedaan.
Crazy.
Twee uur groot is. Ik heb een beetje stijl. Ik stond waar ik vroeg in de deur.
Look.
Ja, ik heb dat ook.
That's weird. I saw a bird, that face. Jesus. What the hell? There is just someone here right now, man. That's weird. Hallo? What the heck? That was very low, man, you know that? Mm-hmm. Jesus Christ.
Alright, fans, we discovered this whole place right now. At night, like I promised, guys. So if you enjoy this video, please smash that like. Let's get this video to 45 likes. 50 likes will be insane, but if you can reach the 55 likes, that will be freaky insane, guys. Please, if you're going to see something like a shadow or anything else, or if you heard something in the background that I didn't see in real life or then coach while I did this video, please let me know in the comments below which time. Also, take a screenshot if you can. Like I said, guys, if you're new, I watched this video, make sure to subscribe, put notifications on, so you will stay up to date for more upcoming videos of me. And guys, thanks for watching this video right now. I'm really glad you enjoyed this video, and I will see you back in a brand new one. Alright, Jeff's out. Peace.